Follow. Mama. Dana.
Well, I think I should go and get my first horse that you get when you start Star Stable. Just in case that happens. Thunder Glory. I wanted to make sure that I brought them because they were saying that I should bring my first horse, and this is the one that I got when I first created my character on Star Stable. You get to pick the color and everything. The color and, you know, the name of the horse and everything like that. Than any other horses after that you buy with star coins.
Mama. Oh, Mama. Oh,
I think I'm gonna X out of Discord. It keeps making a bunch of noise. Alright. That might have fixed it.
Mama. Lol. Asma. Asma. from Mom. Mama. Oh, Mama. Oh.
trying to avoid that light falling because I wasn't sure what it was going to do. Trying to finish my quest on my star stable.
I'm sorry, you sound really quiet.
I sound really quiet. It's probably because I have my headset mic going now.
Oh yeah, you just sounded like you were in the distance. Crazy.
Wait a minute.
It only slightly looks different.
Now, how is it now?
Loud and clear.
All right, yeah. I switched it to my headset. I had my gaming mic down on the floor.
Did you want to play a couple matches of this?
No, I'm actually playing my Star Stable.
I've got
this quest. I'm doing the Dark Core. I'm having to save some guy named Justin. Get ready to put on a disguise.
Oh yeah, are you streaming?
No, I'm not streaming. I'm recording, though. I usually record and put stuff on my YouTube and then
I was
on the
just like,
days
wait, what?
on the days that I'm not streaming, I'll record and put it on my YouTube channel.
I thought about streaming, but I think I'm gonna wait to start actually streaming again when I upgrade things because my computer isn't really fully capable of handling it.
Right.
Which, that's just an excuse, honestly. I mean, that's probably what it sounds like, but it is kind of true. Oh my God, I don't know how to play this anymore. What the hell? Sorry if that was against your stream. But I'm playing Fortnite and I landed a tilted and it's like a western place now.
Right.
Apparently, a lot of people are getting mad because they nerfed building in Fortnite.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so they can't do it as fast. To me, that's hilarious. I don't think you can destroy things here. Like, I've tried hitting building walls and stuff, and it won't let me.
Wow, so you can't get mats or anything? Or do you
Not
have
in
them?
Tilted so far. And my guy is like dressed in a Western outfit.
Wow.
while I'm in tilted, at least I think. Didn't they just update Tilted Towers to like fancy? Because I thought they had just like upgraded everything and it looked all high tech and new. Now it's not. Oh, you can't even build here.
Wow.
I tried to put a stairs down and it wouldn't let me just now. It says you cannot place here.
Mama.
Yeah, I just left Tilted, and now I can suddenly hit. I'm gonna have to change my gun button. Apparently, I have V set up for my assault rifle, and every time, V is also my chat button. So every time I hit to chat, it switches my gun. Man, I don't know how to build anymore. Yeah, I just got my booty handed to me.
Did you know?
Oh my god, I'm so trash at this game now.
I'm sure I'll be too. If I ever play it again.
Yeah, this is the first time for me. It's crazy. Like, I'm just now starting to get kills.
Last time I played was whenever I played with you.
So long ago. Three health, holy shit.
I guess that was the end of that quest until tomorrow. I'll have to remember to bring my, my first horse, just in case. I think I'm gonna call that, call this for tonight and come back tomorrow and start fresh. Thanks for watching, guys. Here, I'll try and do a little wave. Something cute, huh? Bye. Bye, guys. Alright, I'm gonna try to finish this quest from yesterday down by the dock. Guess we'll call this Saban Justin. Oh my goodness, that's right. Dang it. I gotta get Thunder Glory. They want me to get the first horse I got on Star Stable. Because of her vision.
Onamu. Onamu. Amen. Onamu.
All right, here we go.
Mom.
fun of time.
Well, the wings look kind of weird on that. How do I get down there? I don't know what happened to those wings, but they should have looked a lot better than being up above it and down below its stomach.
Hmm.